when the bombs and everything happened, I hadn't heard from him in hours, and so I know a lot of, like, on the news it said that a lot of people had already died, so it was just very scary to maybe not have him come home.
I feel amazing right now. Honestly, feels like a dream come true right now, and I'm just thanking God. I thank God and praise God for bringing me home safely.